Here with Coach Yerobes after the Knights win 90-82 in the season opener. Coach, it wasn't the prettiest of wins, but a win is a win. You got to be happy with the team's efforts tonight.
Yeah, it's something we talked about. You know, always it's always easy to learn after a loss, but we can definitely learn after this one. 82 points is, giving up 82 is not our goal defensively. We've got to shore things up. I mean, I think our youth showed a little bit. Maybe our inexperience showed a little bit out there today. But at the same time, those youth players made some plays for us. You know, and we just looked a little bit slow out of the gate. And then our bench came through with some energy a little bit and kept us in the game until our starters decided to wake up.
Speaking of starters waking up, Sway ends up with 21 in the game. And then off the bench, Sarah Corbin with a great game scoring 21. Just talk about their efforts tonight.
Yeah, you know, I told Sway it took her about, 15 minutes to wake up. But once she did, she really controlled the game for us. Sarah's energy kept us in it at halftime. Without her, we're probably dead in the water. I thought Abby and Macy and Ellie came off the bench and gave us some much-needed energy. You know, Macy knocks down a couple threes. Abby gives us 8 points. Ellie makes, three nice passes, gets three assists in the first half. So, I thought even though they're youth, they're young, they came in and made some energy plays for us, and that's what we're going to need. Now we need to clean up some things like understanding personnel, understanding scout. I'll take the blame for that because I've got to do a better job of preparing them and getting them ready and helping them understand exactly what we want.
Upcoming is one of the harder stretches of the schedule. We're on the road for 3 or 4 games here, starting with Indiana Tech Saturday. What is one thing that needs to be cleaned up right away before Indiana Tech on Saturday?
We've got to be able to contain the basketball. They're very good off the dribble. They've got some shooters. They've got a dominant post inside. So we're going to have to be able to guard the basketball and keep them out of the paint. If not, we're going to be scrambling kind of like we were today and having to pray that they don't make shots. So overall, it's probably going to be a very similar to game to what we faced today. We just got to have a little bit of pride in the defensive end and clean those things up.